So as the designers first sketched the Model Y or S and X and 3, they just sketched the glass from the front of the vehicle all the way to the rear of the vehicle. And we spend a ton of time making sure that each glass position is the right curvature, is the right size and shape in order to give that seamless approach. One of the coolest things that we've done is incorporate acoustic side laminated drops across every vehicle at Tesla. So what this consists of is a glass sandwich. You have a glass outer and a glass inner, and in between an acoustic dampening layer for road noise, wind noise that the customer will experience and make the inside occupant feel quieter.
So what we have here is a 2% tint we use on roofs and things of that nature. We combine that with different types of thin films that have properties like solar for reflecting radiation. And we'll combine that with a standard PVB that has different properties. Some have acoustic properties, others have solar properties. So we have to be very careful on what we choose to go into the vehicle.
As we look at these large pieces of glass, safety is a huge consideration. So we work with our exteriors, our closures team on making sure it is very safe for our occupants. For things like rollover, roof crush testing, then we go into the thermal aspects to make sure it gets the best thermal performance. The roof itself absorbs 99% of the UV radiation coming in. So it's amazingly safe, even though you have this large open experience inside your vehicle. So across all of our vehicles at Tesla, we have a suite of autopilot cameras here in the front of the car, looking forward through the windshield. So in a sense, our windshield is becoming a lens in front of the camera. And we focus on things with distortion, as well as working hand in hand with our autopilot team on functionality, heating function, as well as diffraction of the images that are coming in. And I would say it's part of the way that we're leading the industry and setting the standard for autopilot functionality and the glass quality that's required for autopilot.